Now to a product that promises to open any bottle of wine in seconds without breaking the cork and without making you struggle. It's called VinoPop. But does it work?
Now you don't have to fight to open your favorite bottle of red or white.
VinoPop promises to be faster and easier, and it promises that there will be no pieces of crumbling cork in your wine glass. We've come to the tasting room of Traveler's Rest to see how VinoPop compares to this traditional corkscrew.
We focus on artisan wines from all over the world.
The tasting room's owner, Evan Rutter, opens many bottles.
Over a weekend, probably 100 or 150, maybe 200. We go through a lot of wine here.
So, could VinoPop help on a busy day? It comes with accessories.
Got a wine opener, an aerator, a vacuum sealer, and a foil cutter.
Evan uses the foil cutter.
And that pops right off there.
Now, we're ready to open the bottle.
The secret is AirRise technology that uses the power of air to perfectly push the entire cork up and out of the bottle, doing all the work for you.
But Evan told us he had a concern.
If someone did this wrong, this could potentially make the bottle explode.
You're putting pressure inside a glass vessel, so I would say it could happen.
Let's follow the directions.
The directions say to place the VinoPop on top of the cork.
And then you'll push straight down so that you have punctured the cork.
Next, pump the handle.
Give it a shot.
It took a minute to see the cork start to move.
Ah, there we go. Maybe I'm supposed to pump it faster.
No exploding bottle, thankfully.
That was really loud.
The name VinoPop seems appropriate.
It definitely makes a celebratory pop, that's for sure.
And the cork remained intact, no crumbles.
I think it's pretty self-explanatory once you give it a shot and it works out pretty well.
So how does VinoPop stack up?
Up again, and there you go.
Against this corkscrew.
You still like this better?
I do. This is pure reliability right here.
But Evan said that VinoPop did live up to its promises of being quick.
I could see this at home being a really fun little gadget to use.
So he decided for someone who doesn't like using a corkscrew, this is an easy way to pop open a bottle of wine. Listen, that was loud.
That
okay?
was a surprise sound.
I was surprised. VinoPop was sent to us to test. It's sold online for about $20.